So here Bonnie is very generously demonstrating for us how flying foxes eat. They don't actually swallow fruit, but rather they squeeze it in their mouth and squeeze out all the juice and then spit out the pulp that's left over. They've got a really ridged, hard palate on the top of their mouth, and they get the fruit in between that and their tongue and push it up against the roof of their mouth to squeeze the juice out. And they get these really overdeveloped cheeks like trumpet players from just building up those muscles over time. And actually, you can actually see there's quite big developed muscles there. And that's the spat. That's what's left of the grape. Strangely enough, this behaviour has led to some curious ideas about flying foxes. When people find a lot of spats under one of their fruit trees in the morning or something, they think that it's a whole lot of flying fox droppings, and that they actually, you know, produce this huge amount of droppings, when it's actually just all the fruit pulp that they've spat out. And I've even heard people think they're defecating out of their mouth, because people think that that's what they're actually doing, which mammals don't do. Maybe sea anemones do. But yeah, they're just chewing their fruit, juicing it and spitting it out. Very efficient. And this, of course, allows them to save weight for flying. They don't carry around the fruit inside them. They just squeeze out all the nutrition and take in the juice. And that's absorbed very quickly as well. Flying foxes have a transit time of about 20 minutes to half an hour. So anything they take in comes out very quickly. So really they're flying around with empty tummies most of the time. So that's how they eat.